वेलकम टू माई चैनल, माई नेम इज चरित्र मेजी। टूडे इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व वन ऑफ द वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग प्रॉब्लम ऑफ द लेसन अलजेब्रिक आइडेंटिटीज इन आर डी शर्मा बुक रिटन बाई हिम। पेज नंबर इज 4.4 एंड एग्जाम्पल इज एग्जाम्पल नंबर इज 4। सो देर आर टू सब पार्ट्स इन दिस एग्जाम्पल 4। लेट अस सॉल्व वन बाई वन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, वॉट इज फर्स्ट पार्ट? क्वेश्चन इज इफ एक्स प्लस 1/x इक्वल्स 6, they have given the value of x plus 1 by x, we need to find the value of x square plus 1 by x square. To find this, let us first write the given, which is x plus 1 by x is given as 6. Let us square on both the sides. Squaring. Next step is x plus 1 by x whole square. Do you remember the identity which says that a plus b whole square equals a square plus b square plus 2ab? Similarly, x plus 1 by x, here the value of a is x and value of b is 1 by x. So, x plus 1 by x whole square is x square plus 1 by x whole square plus 2a, which is x, and b, which is 1 by x. So, is equal to 6 square is 36. X square plus 1 by x whole square can be written as 1 by x square, as the square implies for both numerator as well as denominator. Cancel this x and x and you will be left with plus 2 will be equal to 36. Next step is x square plus 1 by x square is equal to 36. Transpose this 2 to right hand side, plus 2 will become minus 2 and final answer will be left as 36 minus 2, which and the final answer is left by 34, and which is the answer for first subpart. Next let us solve the second part, which question is given by x to the power 4 plus 1 divided by x to the power 4. Let us use the result in the first subpart of this question to solve the second part. What is the result? Result is x square plus 1 by x square is equal to 34. To solve this similarly, we will square on both the sides here too. Squaring on both sides. Squaring. Right? So, similarly using the identity a plus b whole square, we can write as x square whole square plus 1 divided by x square whole square plus 2 into x square into 1 divided by x square equal to find 34 square. Let us quickly find 34 square. And 34 square is 1156. 1156. Let us rub off this part, which is not required. So next, x square whole square is x to the power 4 plus 1 divided by x square whole square is 1 square, which is 1 divided by x square whole square is x to the power 4 plus cancel this x square and x square easily as you can, plus 2 is equal to 1156, right? And the last step of this question is x to the power 4 plus 1 divided by x to the power 4 is equal to 1156. Transpose this plus 2 to the right hand side, which is negative 2. Last and final step is 1 divided by x to the power 4 plus 1 divided by x to the power 4 is equal to 1154, which is the final answer for the second part. Thank you for watching this video. Share and subscribe to my channel.